Ancient Indians were our guru, not necessarily modern Indian. Every particle of my brain filled by Nalanda thought. Age 6-7, I already start learning those root texts. My tutor have to use one whip. So I carry the study, not out of enthusiasm or interest, but out of fear. I carry study.
The Tibetans had preserved this pearl of great price, and he has brought it back to us. Pandiji then counseled him to go back, saying that I have spoken to Chavan Lai and you can trust him.
We lost our own country. That tragedy brought us a lot of opportunity, an opportunity to learn much more. When you see two communities fighting each other, each side pray to God. I think God made confused. I consider as a messenger of ancient Indian thought. Wherever I go, I always talking about Ahimsa.
I'm not proud that we are the most successful refugees. That was not our goal and our purpose when we left our homeland and came to seek temporary refuge in exile. Freedom is no longer our goal.
Will we be allowed to stay here comfortably the way we do if His Holiness is not there?
Who will keep this legacy alive?
The Chinese communists, they are more concerned about my reincarnation than myself.
He is the keeper of human hope.
When we face some tragedy, think whether there is way to overcome or not. If there is way to overcome, then no need worry, make effort. If there is no way to overcome, then no use too much worry. Very realistic. These come from Indian master's mind, not Tibetan nomad's mind.